Howdy, Droogs! Cal here. Well, I'm in the kitchen. And first of all, wristwatch check! Wearing my SEIKO nickname Daytona. I've just been out doing some stuff. A few weeks ago, a pan I've been using for 30 years probably, a Pyrex pan, fell out of the cupboard. It was high in the cupboard. It almost hit me in the head and smashed to bits. I've been using this pan for years. I got it in the divorce, as a matter of fact. My wife was never really into cooking that much. She did a few things that were pretty darn good, but she didn't like cooking, and I end up cooking all the food for us, generally cooking her dinner and stuff. And since she worked weird hours, I would even make her a bag lunch. This is a the band you're seeing, by the way, is a Hellion Roma Crocodile Black. Not real crocodile, of course. Anyway, I'll put a link in the description, maybe for a link to Amazon. You know, I think I'm going to get an affiliate there. So use that, would you? They'll throw me a few pennies to every sale. Anyway, but that's not what this is about. This pan literally just came off. I don't know how it even did it. And almost killed me. Almost hit me in the head. Smashed me in pieces. It was a shame. It was a little ground pack pan. And it's a specialized pan I've been using. Now, I could not find it anywhere. I found something similar in Walmart, but it sucked. It wasn't really the same kind of Pyrex pan. But look what I found here. Look at this. I am such a kitchen fag. No offense to my gay viewers and all, but really, I don't like to cook, but I have to, and so I've been cooking for years. I think every man should know how to cook. But when you cook a lot, you end up getting things that you like. Like wooden, I have certain kinds of wooden foods I like and stuff, you know, and this and that. And there it is. There's the lid. Comes a little red lid. My other one didn't have a red lid. Look at this baby here. Look at that. I am so gay for cooking. Say no offense to my gay viewers. I even have gay friends on here. I don't use the term fag in right and light, but I am a kitchen fag evidently. Isn't that nice though? Look at that. I freaking love this. It's like an 8x8 or almost 9x9 pan. The one I broke was the same size, only I couldn't find it that size. Now Walmart only sells these little chintzy ones with handles that are crappy in my opinion. But that is cool. It's kind of got an antique kind of a flutes on the side, which my mother didn't have, which is kind of cool looking, kind of fancy. I have a special dish I make for myself that has to have a pan like this. It's called brownie pudding cake, which I shouldn't be having, of course, but I do occasionally. And this is the only kind of pan it can be cooked in, basically. Isn't that nice? Well, it's got kind of a greenish blue tint to it, which I'm not sure. I guess maybe just because it's glass. I love Pyrex stuff. And I missed my little pan, and now I've replaced it, and this is cool. It's even got a nice lid. I got this at Shopko, by the way. It was like $9.99. I had to order it online, but then they actually had one there in stock, and they emailed me today and say it was there. I know it was boring most of you men, but you know, guys, you know, especially you divorced men, people like myself, you've got to learn how to cook. There's some red peppers I bought that I'll be cooking, making some ham bean soup with next day or so here. You gotta learn how to cook, my friends. If you like eating, you gotta learn how to cook. And God knows I love to eat. Great pan. Wonderful little thing. I'm so happy I found this. I didn't think I was gonna be able to. Well, that's it. Kind of dumb video. Just watch, check. Just I'll show it to you. I mean, if you're gonna cook, you get to where you love certain things that you cook with, and certain things work really well for you, and other things don't. And I get fond of certain things, certain, you know, cooking utensils, and I've got some plastic spatula flippers I've got, which they were like made by Rubbermaid. You can't get them anymore, but they're my favorite ones, and they work really good, and they're light, and they, you know, just simple, and I don't know, whatever. It's about a tool thing, really. Just like watches can be tool watches, you know. It's about tools. Men like their tools. Well, for me, I cook, and I have lots of other, you know, regular tools too for working on shit. Cars and bikes and other things, but I love those tools too. But you know, kitchen stuff are tools. All right, whatever. I don't know if you guys out there call me names, whatever. I'll talk to you guys later.